Well, the weather forecaster has promised us an agreeable day for football, and that's exactly what we've got. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's the Crabs versus Real.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. And a look at how the Crabs will begin the game. Wojciech Szczęsny is the goalkeeper. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Mario Rui in the fullback positions. Domenico Berardi plays with Federico Chiesa on the flanks. And the striker today is Deo Lofeu. He's going forward well here. Mkhitaryan! A truly magnificent start. An early goal in the game. Just what they were hoping to produce. And the Crabs get the ball rolling again. We're going to find out how they'll react to this setback. Rabiot. Can he make it count? Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it. And over comes the corner. So in business once more on the back of that very important equaliser. 1-1. Bremer. Now here's Biraghi. Rabiot. He's given it straight to the opposition. Di Lorenzo. Can they forge ahead? Oh no! Not a moment the keeper will want to revisit. Well, he's got to pick himself up now. It truly is a special place, a stadium every football fan should visit should he or she get the chance, the Santiago Bernabeu here in Madrid. My name is Derek Ray and my commentary partner as usual is Stuart Robson. And with kickoff just moments away, we really should be in for a magnificent occasion. It's the Saints versus the Crabs.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield will be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Couldn't keep the ball. And a look at how the Crabs will begin the game. Wojciech Szczęsny begins in goal. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Mario Rui in the fullback positions. Nicolò Barella plays alongside Marcelo Brozovic in the centre of midfield. And the striker today is Deo Lofeu. And teammates around him. The supporters want to see him have a go. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Can he put them in front? Quartered by the post. Oh, it's gone in! A significant deflection, leaving the keeper flummoxed.
As the replay shows us, it's a decent first effort, but he's so quick to get onto the rebound. That's a good finish.
So back underway, and the question is, will there be a response from the crowds now? There certainly needs to be. It did look on for them, but not to be. Well, he certainly wasn't offside by a mile. Barella. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long. Well, it is close, Derek, but in the end, not close enough. He just can't get it down in time.
André. And top-notch as well as brave goalkeeping.
Well, he comes off his line at just the right time. He read that brilliantly.
Federico Chiesa. Now, Rabiot. Well, he's given us away, flirting with more than a bit of danger following that challenge. He's already been booked. Well, they've given him too much space. Barella. Well, they find goalkeeping. Can someone get on the end of this? They're getting right on top of their opponents and winning it back. And the referee sees that as a foul. Free kick given. Jonathan David. Well, successfully cut out. Barella. Well, this could pose problems for the defenders. And he finds the net. He could hardly miss. So the ball is rolling again at 1-1. Nicely timed tackle. André. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Mario Rui. Now let's see what the Crabs can do from this position. And he's made headway. And a goal! He's put it away. A celebratory moment. So there we have it, 2-1. If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. Barella. And here's Deo Lefeu. And the first half is in the history books here at the Bernabeu. into the second half and work to do before we can talk about the Saints on the march. Deulofeu. Chiesa. Oh, Chiesa! And what a magical save! And time for the change now. Well, an opportunity here for the Crabs to extend their lead. Ismaili. We certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Yeah, he's done okay in that first half. He's had a lot of the ball, he's used it well, and he's been energetic. But unfortunately,
it has to be! Was there for him.
Well, it's not a good finish, is it? That was a glorious opportunity.
Danilo. Now Brozovic. Diaz. And in with a real chance. And just like that, the break has stopped. Really top quality defending. Dzeko. Brozovic. Oh, did so well to deny him. So the corner played into the box. Really fine catch by the goalkeeper. Under a bit of pressure too. Hakimi. André, perfect tackle, and the Crabs looking dangerous, trying to lob the keeper, and that's how to deal with finesse.
Well, it's an easy save for the keeper, it wasn't the best option, that's for sure.
He's given us away, Dzeko, oh goodness me, he's hit the post, must be, crucial intervention just then amid impending danger.
Well, that would certainly have put them in a great position. But with only a one-goal lead, they're never going to be able to relax.
Well, he dealt with that ball played in rather well. Plenty of support here. But they dealt with the threat posed. Dzeko. In behind for him to chase. Oh, a goal! How about that for a degree of difficulty? Simply off the charts! So on with the action. And 3-1 the scoreline at the moment. Dzeko. Determined defending. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well, it petered out. Dzeko. Chance to cross. And this is Brozovic. And no worries for the goalkeeper. Lionel Messi. A very good tackle. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Almost at full time, and I'll tell you what, playing away from their home patch has been a pleasant experience for them, Stuart.
Well, they've controlled most of the game, haven't they? Their one and two touch passing has been sharp, the movement's been bright, and they've scored some good goals. They just need to keep their concentration through to the final whistle.
If you're wondering about stoppage time, 1 minute to be added on. And so the final whistle here, the visitors come out on top, Stuart.
Well, Derek, they were better than their opponents in all aspects of the game. They defended well enough, they dominated midfield, and they created chances as well. It was a great performance.
Can he put the...